Hey everyone, welcome to another video. Today we're going to be storing my Han and Sanyeon photo cards because I had way too many to store in my most recent storing photo cards video. So we're going to be doing all of that today. For Sanyeon, we have this stack. And then for Han, we have this almost whole like Pokemarket thing filled with his cards as well. So why don't we go ahead, we'll start with Sanyeon. So Sanyeon has his own binder now. It's very exciting. We have so many benefit cards. Oh no, the glare. Hold on, let me see if I can fix that. Okay, that's a little bit better. All right. So for Sanyeon, we have a lot of exciting things. To start off, we're gonna be going to his Steeler benefit card page because I bought all of his Steeler benefit cards, which is super exciting. We had three already. So like I do with all of my benefit cards, we do them based on vibes. So we have to take these out. Let's do a little quick sorting to see where the similar vibes are. We have 16 cards. So each page is going to be an 8-page layout, I guess. Yeah. So maybe we do the like darker concept. Yes, perfect. The darker concept is going to be on the front. I really love these. This is like so the Steelers. I feel like they have to go. I guess they can't technically go in the middle because we have to do an 8 pattern. Okay, well, we'll put this at the top. Okay, how's that? All right, and then let's do the make star down here. Mirror the peace signs. And then heart. Yes! Oh my gosh, yes, looks so good. Filler here. And then the second page will be our like nice button-up white shirt Sanyeon. And then these are like themed Halloween slash him with a dog. So let's do the dog in the middle. Hulk and astronaut. And then we have like, you know, more gray outfit Sanyeon. Okay, that's the best I can do for these like themes here. All right. Okay, so that is okay. The backs are kind of backing. All right, that's all right. We're moving on. Okay, we do not have anything for thrilling, but we do have. Actually, I have this unit card with Hanyeon, but that goes in a different section now, so we'll put that away later. But I do have two Maverick cards. We have his Halloween card. Whoopsie. From Make Star. Oh, wait, this is from Be Awake. We only have one. We have this Maverick Lucky Draw. So I'm going to put that right here. Yes. Okay, great. So Maverick Pobs. I think they're done. I think. I hope so. Whisper. We don't have anything else for, but I did buy a few more Pobs. Just finish off this last page, which is this one, including this one. Okay. This card, I don't know. I guess let's just put it down here for now. I mean, we had to get that card, obviously. So, cute. All right, that's that. We don't have anything for Roar. We do have three Christmas in August cards. So this is our platform selfie card for this version. And then we have the two platform QR cards. So we have this one and this one. And I bought this card on Mercari the other day, so hopefully that is the card that I hoped it was, and that is going to go through because then we're finally going to be done with Fantasy 2. And we then have Watch It, which I have nothing for, lol, except for this amazing broadcast card. But Watch It. So the thing about this is the one benefit card I pulled for Fantasy 3, actually, so we're just gonna put that here. I'm pretty sure I got the two album set that I bought for Part 3, and of course I didn't pull a song in. I feel like with the platforms, I was imagining we'd do a spread. I need to check again, because I think that now it's gonna be, by the way, these are for Pobs for Part 2, which is why those are there. And then I'm leaving these two back here for Pobs for Part 3. But there are two selfie cards per version, two versions, and also two platform random cards, I think. So I feel like that's an 8 pattern. I think so. Anyway, we'll hope so. Okay, that is it for regular album cards, because the bulk of this is miscellaneous. We do, like I said, no! Oh no, it's a dupe. Ugh, I thought it was this card. Okay, we still need the unit with, I think it's also hung out. It's just a different unit card. Okay. We don't have anything for the unit card page then. That's all right. We do have one, nope, one Road to Kingdom card. So that's just gonna go right here. Road to Kingdom. We'll get there eventually, but we do have that card. I have three cards. I'm trying to work on his non-album cards. So I have three cards from this concert that they did, the like virtual concert, FanCon. I'm just gonna click three. So we have three. Here they are. This is kind of in order, except for these are miscellaneous because like I don't know where to put those. So that page is all complete at least. That's nice. And for Kingdom, I have four Kingdom cards. There are six. These are all, they're all Gorge. So let's just put, they're all good. So we'll just put these here. Let's look at the backs actually once we put these in. Oh, that back kind of slays actually. Okay, great. So we have four of those. And all right, next we are doing all of his FanCon cards. So we're gonna put these in. These are all different, the V-Zone FanCon cards. Yes, perfect. I bought this unit with Chani, which is exciting. Then we're starting the B-Zone, the Soul Encore. So we're gonna put these all in here. If you watched my Pokemarket haul, you'll see me opening all of these. We also have all of the rest of these, which is amazing. I know people have their qualms with Pokemarket, but if you are a Sangyeon collector and you don't own a lot of these cards, they do have quite a lot of them on there, and they're not very expensive, which these cards look really similar, but they're not the same, so that's good. Amazing. Okay, we have his other, the B-Zone Europe card. Oh, there are two sleeves in there. Okay. And then we have his Bangkok card, which is kind of funny because it's slightly bigger than the other ones. Okay, we have two more B Road cards. We have this selfie, this Polaroid. Great. I might just put more of the B Road cards down here. We have some more the As Each cards. We have three of them, so we'll just put them up here. There are definitely at least nine, so I will get more. I feel like I bought a few more recently. Great. That looks cute. And now we are getting into the Zeneration. So I tried to have these sets like kind of match off each other. So where's the these here with this one? The glasses with the, yes, yes. Okay, so I'll put these away here first. There are a lot of Zeneration Tour merch cards, so we're just finding what we can. Which, granted, like, this is definitely, we've made a nice little head start here. So if we don't get everything, it's really okay. But I love, maybe for my other collections you can tell, I love a spread like this. I also love, the backs are so cool. Okay, and then I wrote bed. Good. Good, good. Okay. He is in a bed, so I'm not wrong. Yes. Okay. So that's the Zeneration Tour merch going nice and well there. And I'm not going to collect this anymore. For the Japan, I have like three miscellaneous Japan cards. I know this is the B-Zone in Japan. This is the B-Zone, another the B-Zone in Japan. This back is so cool. This is the Zeneration Encore in Japan. I feel like I do want this. I like that selfie a lot. That's part of that. Let's try to do this. I think I'm gonna do it just in order now. This is the B zone. Which one was first? This says Encore, so let's do these first. I don't know if that's right, but it's really okay if it's not. Okay, great. And then we'll fill that in with white sleeves later. That's like a random Japan merch section. And like, I don't feel like I'm gonna be, I don't think, I just like, when I looked into these cards, I just didn't like, I don't know. So let's move, let's just consolidate all the Japanese stuff onto one page. All right. Works for me. Okay. I bought a Lightstick card recently, actually. Now we have their Gen kits, so I think these, it goes, I think these are second gen, and then literally Slay, he looks so good. Okay, and then don't have these yet, but we will. Do not have any more. Okay, so the only other thing we have for back here is I just like came across a lot of these concept cards from their platform remakes, so I guess we'll just put them back here. How many do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Of course we have 10. But for right now, because I was not even planning on like collecting these, we'll just like put one on the back. It's okay. It'll survive. Oh. Is this even in order? Oh, no. That is just not in order. That is just not in order. Okay. These go first. Girl, what? I mean, like I said, I wasn't planning on collecting these, so I don't really know, like, what. And I, like, oh my god, this is testing me on my, like, knowledge of the order of the boys' albums, because the first set of albums, I don't know. Okay, we have Reveal. Honestly, at this point, I should just collect these, because, like, we don't have many more left for after this. I mean, we kind of do. We have all the Dream Likes, and we have the Reveal, and anyway. Let's just, like, do that for now. That's not even straight, but it's fine. Yes, okay, that is, wow, that went along super fast because I already knew where I was going to put everything. Imagine how amazing that is when that works out. Okay, let's move on to Han next. Next and last, but also of course not least, we have Mr. Han Ji-sung. So we're gonna go to, we just have a lot of benefit cards to put away. We have this nice healthy stack. So we have the rest of my 5-star, which are these cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Of course there are 11. Which I did leave space for, but that seems just like so crazy to have a page for two. Maybe we'll do like these two Polaroids back here. That's kind of cute. Then the rest can go here. All right. These are all Star River / YZY / Kim Station. It's all the Chinese sites because, you know, those take, it takes a really long time to get those to be shipped out. So, and I always do them on Vibes, but we're kind of towards the end. And so like the Vibes are gonna be, these are the leftover Vibes. Not, he is not a leftover, but you know, like the, like this, oh my God, he took so many photos in that. Okay, that looks fine. It's not that I don't care about these cards. It took a lot of my hard-earned money and my group order manager's money and time to collect these, but I don't mind where they go as long as we have them. Hopefully that's all for 5-star. I don't know if I have anything else coming, but this is definitely enough. So let's do a quick flip through of 5-star. Yes. Oh, amazing. Okay. And then, yeah. Yeah, we have all of these. Again, we don't need, I just shouldn't even label these anymore. Because it's not like I'm going to follow the post-its when I, by the time I get them. So let's take all these out. And we'll obviously, the, again, we have like our first batch. But again, the Chinese sites are not going to be getting to us right now, so. There's one I don't have yet, which is the Soundwave Lucky Draw from the earlier eras, at least. So I'll leave that out. Let's see if that's enough for now. Okay, so our nice stack. We know there's gonna be a lot in this outfit. Okay, so we have our tan white sweatshirty vibe. We have our fancy intense vibe. We have our cozy black sweatshirt, t-shirt, sweater vibe. We have our music video rock outfit vibe. We have our blue and green sweatshirt vibe. We have our red vibe. We have our other sweatshirt cozy vibe. And then we have this, you know, this sweatshirt. This, we know this sweatshirt. Okay. So I feel like we'll do these on the first page. This obviously has to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do these. That's 2 pages. Oh my God, yes. Okay, the last page is gonna be a little miscellaneous, but. Okay, so we'll start off. I'll show us the backs once we get there. feel like these all have to go at the bottom. This can go in the middle, I guess. Perfect. Yes. Perfect. Those are the backs. They are just going to be what they're going to be. Okay, next set. We of course have this, and then we have our Mr. Fancy outfit in the middle. So we'll put the two of these polas here, and then yes, great. This is turning out just really nicely. All right, that's our second page. There are the backs. This is going to be our third page. Let's put the red fancy outfit in the middle. I know this is HMV. I don't know any of the other ones, but I know that one's HMV. But I guess, yeah, let's do that. Perfect. He's perfect. And then we have one final page for now, which is our miscellaneous concepts. I feel like let's do this here, this here, this in the middle. Perfect. All right. There are the backs. So that for now is our Han group order for Rockstar. And we have more. We obviously have more coming, but we'll put the Soundwave Lucky Draw. I swear that was not in my group order. I don't know where it is, but okay. Perfect. Okay, that is it for benefit cards. Next, we're gonna go on to Social Path because we have all of his Social Path cards. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that's 9. Did I just count that right? Okay, let's see. Whoa, just knocked over my Pokemarket little container. Okay, so Honey. Okay, yes, Social Path. It took us a while, but luckily they have not had another Japanese release before Social Path, so we were able to catch up a little bit. Usually for Japanese releases, I just like wait a little bit and then I just go online and buy all of the cards at once. Yeah, but kind of crazy. They stopped doing these Japanese sized PCs and now we're doing these. Yeah, very interesting. But looks good. Okay, the backs are, I don't know. The backs, it looks a little weird, I'm not gonna lie, but anyway, we're gonna move on. I don't even know if this is an actual album card, because this is the same back as like these. Okay, but regardless, we have some extra Japan stuff. So we have some unit cards from this. I don't know what this is, because it's not a Dome Tour photo card, but we do have a bunch of Dome Tour photo cards, which is what this, oh, this is the sound. These are all Dome Tour. These are all like Japan merch. So that is gonna have to go here. I'm gonna put, this with this Dome Tour and the, because these are all concept-y cards, But these are just like, this is also, okay. So these are all just like miscellaneous Japan merch. This is also not gonna, yeah, it's not gonna fit on this page. Well, I guess we should do this. We should do this also in order. This is, these are like stickers from Japan, from like the, from Maniac Tour and stuff. But they're just gonna go on this. I just have this like miscellaneous Japanese like section here. For now, let's double side these just so we don't need to get a new page, but I'm sure there's gonna be more miscellaneous Japan merch. Like these are like stickers and stuff. Then we have Nocific. So I think the next thing should be, but we have, this is from Five Star Dome. I think we should do back here. I have these. These are from one of the Japan tour dates. So I'll just put them back here. They kind of go with this. So we're just going in reverse order, but I have my very miscellaneous page back here, which is like random concept cards and stuff. And I have these like very miscellaneous, like this is one of the benefit cards, part of the benefit cards that you guys saw me just put away. This is his ornament. And this is like a Japan store. Like maybe we'll just put that thing back here. And then we'll put these, because these are just like not selfies and not even like their IDs and stuff. So we'll just put it back there. Yeah, it's like kind of weird, but. And let's go in reverse order, because I do have, whoops, another Honkwoka Skizoo. So we just need one more to finish off that three row. And then I do have this Stray Kids Chocolate Factory Pola. So we have finished that three row. Okay, so now let's go back. We're gonna put Japan stuff right here. We do have this nine pocket page already. Maybe one more? Let's see. I don't really know what to call this section. But yeah, like this is, I already had this card, but this is like from Five Star, but it's like a pop-up. Should that go with Five Star? I got it in the group order, but I just didn't know where to put it. It's like kind of a random card. Should we just do that? I mean, I don't know. Like, I don't know where else to put that, so. Let's do that. And then here, this is a Japan, I don't know what, like, Japanese store that's from. But then we have the sound card, which I already had. I have no idea, like, what that is even from. But then we have this, which kind of goes with that vibe. We then have my two unit cards from Social Path as well. This is also from Social Path. I feel like this is not, I'm just gonna leave it here because it goes with this kind of, although it doesn't really, this is not the same outfit. You know what? Let's do that. I think that's probably right. And this can just go back here. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we'll start this page with just like Japan tour merch selfie type cards. I don't even know how else to describe these. This is all Social Path. And then maybe our other page will be for the tour. So these are like tour, these are like Five Star Dome days. This also does not say what stops they were at, so we're just gonna put them in here because I do not know if there's an order. This card, oh my god, so cute. Okay, and then we can fill in the rest of these. Okay, there we have like a 5-star dome tour page. I guess I should get more? I don't know. Like, it seems like I probably should. But, okay, yeah, that is it for Han today. We made some fun progress. But yeah, that'll be it for this video, everyone. Thank you so much for watching, and I will be back with another video very soon. Bye!